keep me going all right.
Hey there, mister.
Well, hey there. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Come on, pal. Okay, there.
By order of Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and...
Ledger, watch, pistol.
June 7th, 1855. Dear sir, please accept this likeness of your family as a small token of appreciation. Thanks indeed for your... Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come.
That's the old watch. Now the ledger and the pistol.
April 2nd, 1870. God damn it.
Trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first. Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours...
Finders keepers.
God, son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! Gonna get you!
What you doing?
Dear Mr. Compson, after numerous complaints from customers and fellow employees...
Oh, that'll be the pistol. Just the ledger now. Shit.
There we go. Time to go, boy. Yeah. Easy now.
Forgot about us. Just when they needed us, they threw us away like shit on their boot. Times wasn't perfect. I ain't saying that. It's just... It's all...
Old man!
You show some respect. I was... respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards, they changed everything. I was a good worker.
I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed. On my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing
off. What are you doing? That's my history! Damn you! Damn you! I still exist! Oh!
Take it easy,
I don't care if you're a tax collector, post collector, damn census taker. If you're in this state for the federal government, you're an enemy of this state. You know why you're here, don't you?
Get away, I ain't kidding.
You're an agent of the government in the free state of Lemoyne.
I swear, I love the Raiders. Got anyone?
Oh, good.
Come on now, boy.
Stay.
You okay, boy? Okay there, boy?
Private property.
Sheriff's orders. You wanted me to have a word with some folk on the property. I'm recently deputized, you see.
Deputized? And I suppose Lee was drunk when he did it? Look, you can come in, but you ain't talking with me.
Obliged.
You coming in or what?
I was hoping you'd talk a moment. I'm a student of the history of the region, and...
I ain't the one to speak to. Try Master Bo. Think he's down there by the wood store. Boy's got all the time in the world.
Huh. I'll see you at the sheriff's office.
Excuse me, friend.
We friends?
Not yet, but he is hoping.
I guess.
We don't get a lot of traveling men here. Then suddenly, there's a whole phalanx of mysterious but strangely helpful Yankees about the place.
Is there?
What are you doing here?
I was just looking for work.
Well, looking for something. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
I got a secret of my own.
Are you secretly normal?
Excuse me?
Never mind.
The thing is, I don't care if you kill the whole lot of us and the Braithwaites.
I don't want to kill anyone.
I love her, you know.
Love who?
Penelope. But it's impossible.
Well, love tends to be complicated.
She's a Braithwaite. I'm Bo Gray, son of Tavish Gray, nephew of Lee Gray, the sheriff, grandson of old Murdo Gray. We Grays have been loyal to the state and murderous to the Braithwaites for so long now, no one can even quite explain why. Beyond blind loyalty and stupidity, I'm supposed to be loyal to some nonsense while she's amazing. She's like a woman from the future. She's like tomorrow, if tomorrow turns out fine.
Well, I'm sorry for your predicament.
Would you help?
I don't want to get involved. Gang feuds, it seems unseemly.
I'll pay. I've got money. We Grays, we've always got money. No brains, mind, but money.
Well, in that case...
I know she loves to sit out in the gazebo on the edge of the Braithwaite property. Take her this letter and this bracelet, please.
Look out for their guards. They're worse with strangers than ours are. So long, and good luck. Kindness, sir, I shall not forget it.
Welcome back.
Let's have a look.
Much admired in these parts. sold a few of those to some very discerning customers.
I'm looking forward to testing this out.
Just wandering through here. I'm going to ask you to leave.
Hey, I'm just a tourist. I don't suppose you mind my walking through these grounds. I got a guidebook talks about the big plantation house.
Your guidebook's about to get you shot, Yankee. Get out of here.
That's real hospitable. Good day.
I'm getting tired of looking at you. Go. You keep going now. I don't want to see you back here.
Are you Penelope Braithwaite?
Why, yes, I am.
I've got a letter for you.
Oh.
And a gift.
A letter and a gift. Well, we don't even know each other.
Well, it's not from me. It's from,
From Bo. Oh, he is so...
strange?
Yes, he's a little strange, but also so human. The rest of our family, Dark Ages, or... well, I don't know, cave people, perhaps. Bo's different. But if they find out, they'll kill him and send me to live someplace awful, like Ohio. Have you ever been to Ohio, sir?
No.
Well, neither have I, but my uncle has a factory there. He was sort of the black sheep on account of having left. But now they tolerate him because he's a vicious snob. Families are... there's something else. You got a family, sir?
No, not really.
Well, they tolerate him because of the money. But me, with my ideas above my station, they can't stand.
That sounds pretty complicated. I don't know quite what to say.
Well, nothing to say, except I hope they all rot. I don't. Well, maybe a bit. But here, if you see Bo again, will you give this to him?
Sure.
Hey, you.
Slow up now.
I came to America because I killed a man in Mexico. Powerful man.
Catch your breath, boy.
Everyone I loved would die. I ran. Not for my life, but for theirs. In this country?
Dance with me.
I spoke no English.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Pearson.
Quite a country. Quite a country. You know, sometimes I'm glad I left the Navy. Too many men. Too many men. This world? Far more genteel, huh?
I never figured running in a bunch of outlaws would be the genteel option.
Well, I've seen things, sir. I've seen terrible things.
I'm under.
If you'd only talk to me, I could help. I want to help you, Dutch, but there's this wall.
You can help by leaving me alone so I can actually think for once.
You're a bastard, Dutch Vanderlind.
I wouldn't say I'm merry as a marriage bell.
I know the feeling. How are you, Susan?
Hello.
Thank you.
mister.
Homes for the blind?
You don't see.
Hey there, partner.
Is someone there?
Morning, partner.
Oh, is someone there? Hello?
Here you go,
oh,
friend.
Bless you, mister. Truly, you're a saint. Yes, sir. There should be more people in the world like you. God bless.
Hello, welcome.
Let me know when something catches your eye.
This land of equality is a sham and a disgrace.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
Let women vote! It's time to let women vote!
I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out.
I want to vote. I insist that I deserve the right to vote.
That is one of my favorites. That is a local favorite.
Isn't it time? Oh, once and for all.
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. People say us tailors all sound the same, but I find that rather offensive.
Real democracy. You look as long as you like. Stop disqualifying half the population. We are women, not monsters. We deserve the right to vote as much as you. monsieur.
What are you waiting for?
Scissors in your house? Grab a seat. Let's get to work. Got an idea of what you want?
How about that?
Are you well?
Thank you. Looks okay.
Please, tell your friends about us.
All right, you know where I am.
A very good morning to you.
Look at you, fool.
About that man.
I'll see about that.
Christ!